Ladies and gentlemen, Elias.
Hello, I am Elias. And I gotta say, it feels great to be here in front of all the good people of Nebraska. And I wanna thank you for welcoming me back. I wanna thank you for taking care of my little brother. And I'm here for a couple reasons tonight, and one of those is to remind you all that there is a universal truth that you should never forget. And that is that WWE stands for... Man, I miss that. Now, in light of everything that's been going on, I decided to kick things off here tonight with a song dedicated to my own brother. So, Zeke, this one's for you.
Stop. Stop. No, we're not doing this.
Oh, no.
I'm putting an end to the charade immediately.
No.
No. Okay. Okay, I know you're a liar. I know you and Ezekiel are the same person, okay? You think that video of the two of you on the couch, you think that fooled me, huh? No, no, no. Hey, special effects, movie magic, they can do whatever they want today.
Kevin, up here. Hey, Kevin. Yeah, do you get it? I'm Ezekiel, and in the ring is my older brother, Elias. We've been telling you the truth. Kev, you have to accept it and move on. And my brother, good luck with the concert.
All right. Thank you, Zeke. Kev, listen, it's clear as day. Neither of us are lying to you. I'm not lying. Ezekiel's not lying, but to make this clear, how about I sing a little song for you right now? Elias is back for one night. Big Zeke likes to bring the fight. The Zeke freaks have been on fire, 'cause they know K.O. is a liar. Sing it. K.O. is a liar. K.O. is a liar.
Oh!
Elijah still got it.
Jumped me right to the jaw.
How dare Kevin Owens interrupt this concert?
That song was as annoying as the Parmesan song on AGT.
They were about to get worse.
Oh! Poor Kevin.
Oh, man.
Much. That's no way to last honest man.
Kevin Owens got exactly what he deserved.
Thank you.